So you might hear me doing that during those times while I'm playing. The other thing is that this is, I know the coffee house is, you know, usually the domain of the singer-songwriter, you know, but this is a very different type of performance. Calling ectopic beats because these beats aren't endogenous to these songs. But basically, if you guys want to be really loud, that would be awesome. If you guys want to clap, that would be awesome. If you want to come up and dance, that would be even better. Woo! Right? There's definitely points where all of that is appreciated, and in fact, I guess we're gonna start.
He likes to talk about it.